Hey guys, welcome to ACW Stardust episode 22. I am Baxter Helms, and we got ourselves a match. We got for the Ultra Violent Underground Championship. We got Albert Wesker making his way to the ring, defending his title against four different opponents. There comes the first challenger. Heads up! Brandon Thomas.
Another one. Why you all in my ear talking a whole bunch of shit that I ain't trying to hear? Get back, motherfucker, you don't know me like that.
Brandon Thomas looking to win a title here in Aggressive Championship Wrestling. Last time he held was a United States title. He's a former United States champion, former Tag Team champion, and former State champion. He's up close to, he needs to win the world title.
So come on, don't get swung on. It's the knick-knack, paddywhack, steel riding Cadillacs, family off the streets. Made my homies put the baggies back. Still stacking plaque, still action-packed. And don't, I keep it flipping like acrobats. That's why I pack a Mac. That'll crack a back, cause on my waist
is more heat than the Shack attack. But I ain't speaking about. Oh my god. Well, here's our next opponent. Guy. Well, he didn't win a match. He actually was unsuccessful in winning the ACW Spade title. But this is another opportunity for him. He's going for the Ultra Violent Underground Championship. This is a fatal four-way match, ladies and gentlemen. And here's the third participant, the third challenger. Excuse me. And it is the Street Dog, the Lunatic Fringe, the Titty Master, Dean Ambrose. Yes, I said it, the Titty Master. Well, Dean Ambrose won it. He won a match at the Dusty Rhodes Christopher Lee tribute show by pinning the USFWA or, USFWA champion, Scott Razor. And that being said, he's actually added into the Mr. Price and Right match. I'm not sure what match type that will be, but we'll find out, like, in the future. Hopefully. Here we go. Drop kick and an arm ringer. Look at this. I'm gonna stun gun by Brandon Thomas. Chase up Stone Cold Steve Austin. He used to do that move. Oh, Dean Ambrose. Oh, that arm breaker. And Guy with a sledgehammer shot. Going with those sledgehammers. Feeling the wrath of that sledgy. Oh! Springboard body splash. Oh, and a sledgehammer shot by Albert Wesker. What's Dean Ambrose going to do? Hey, Dean Ambrose now. Oh, with a nice swinging suplex. Spinning suplex, excuse me. Suplex into a swinging neckbreaker. On a rake of the eyes by Dean Ambrose. And to anyone that's wondering, yes, the theme song that Dean Ambrose was coming out to was Shitlist by L7, and that was actually his CCW theme when he was John Moxley. Oh! Look at that crutch. Oh, and a crutch shot. Kick to the gut. It's Brandon Thomas. Brandon Thomas now with an Irish whip. Oh, what's this? And oh! Oh, and a nice clothesline. Jumping clothesline. I think, no, that wasn't jumping clothesline. And, oh, look at that bat. Oh, Wesker now. Oh! The bat shot. Oh, and another one. Oh, and Wesker now. Wait. Guy now with a power slam. Oh, Dean Ambrose now with a drop kick to the shin. Oh, Wesker. And, oh, yeah, nice move. That's just by Wesker. What's Dean Ambrose gonna do? Dean Ambrose now. Oh, now with a hard Irish whip. Oh, nice move. On a punch to the face by Dean Ambrose. Dean Ambrose now. Oh, with a vicious open palm strike. Nice takedown by, Brandon Thomas now. Got guy with a headlock. Oh, guy now counters it with an elbow to the face. Jumping elbow drop. And Dean Ambrose choking the life out of Albert Wesker. Oh, and a drop kick. Driving that knee. A nice chop by Albert Wesker. Albert Wesker with a chair shot. On another one. Oh, Dean Ambrose. Oh, wait a minute. On a nice chop. Oh! Bad about a swing, ladies and gentlemen. Oh! Wait, what the hell? Now, back suplex. Oh, and a chair shot. Another chair shot. Wait, what's this? Brandon Thomas taking away the bat. Brandon Thomas. Oh! Shot to the skull. I can tell you about these. Guy has yet to win a title. Oh, what's this? Oh, double German suplex. In other words, suplex city up in his motherfucker. And a bulldog. I know I'm gonna. This is the only time I'm gonna reference suplex city. Actually, I shouldn't say suplex city unless there's a shitload of suplexes. German suplexes. Now what's this? Oh, and an arm breaker by Albert Wesker and a jumping elbow drop by Guy. Oh, and Dean Ambrose getting up. See, there's a table. What's this? Oh, and an elbow. And, oh! Looks like, it seems like Brandon Thomas is busted open and you gotta be kidding me. Come on. Come on, man. You don't need to do this. Yep, he did. Oh, nice move by Brandon Thomas. And, oh, swinging a sidewalk slam. Oh, and a bad shot. Oh, another one. On another one. What's Guy gonna do, Guy? And what's this? Oh, nice move. Northern Lights suplex, nonetheless, but nope, no cookie for him. Oh, and a clothesline by Brandon Thomas. Not Brandon Thomas now. Oh wait, what's Dean Ambrose gonna do? Oh wait, Guy now with a kick to the gut. Oh wait a minute, what's this? Oh, and a vertebra breaker. Brandon Thomas wasting too little time. And one, two, no! Dean Ambrose won. Dean Ambrose kicks out and there's a poltergeist in that fucking table. Oh, right onto the table. Oh, what's Brandon Thomas gonna do? Brandon Thomas now. Oh wait, Wesker now. Oh wait, what's this? Wesker now. Oh, German suplex right through the table. Oh wait a minute. Oh, counter. Oh, B. Thomas, wait a minute. Wesker now going with those chops and then a punch. Oh, with a knee. And wait. One, two, no. Took that big boot. Wait a minute. Oh, snap. Oh, that vertebra breaker. One. Oh, guy. Wait a minute. One, two, three, and it's over. Guy gets the victory. Gets the victory here in this match. And Dean Ambrose gets a loss. And look at this German suplex under the table. The guy. Going for that vertebra breaker. That drove him down. Then he got that one, the two, the three to get that victory. And he is the new Ultraviolet Underground Champion. And also we got an announcement from the movement. So we'll hear about what they got to say. So stay tuned, guys. I forgot to mention that, yeah, we got enough from the movement. But stay tuned, folks. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back, folks. And now we got a special TV time with the movement. Yeah. I can tell you this, Michael Hyman is a serious shit with the general manager of ACW Anesthesia, the Ringmaster. And honestly, I hope Hyman gets his ass kicked at Freedom of Violence too. I really do. God damn it. Fuck you, Hyman. Oh, shit. We recognize that music, ladies and gentlemen. And that's definitely the era of death. It looks like Diabolica and Little Chihuahua are going out of the ring, trying to find out what's going on. And wait a minute! Chaos and Executioner are jumping. And then you got Carnage and Keith Eastwood jumping Hyman into the side of. Sorry, my tongue was tied. My tongue's tied. Oh, look at this. Oh, the double stun gun. Michael Hyman will be defending his title against Keith Eastwood. And Connors will be taking on Suicidal in a First Blood match. And look at this. Look at the viciousness that Connors is doing to Suicidal. Oh my goodness. What's gonna happen, folks? We'll see you guys next time. Thank you guys for watching ACW Stardust 22. Like, subscribe, and share throughout social media, and please subscribe.